How about a little beer talk? Did you ever see somebody put salt in his beer to bring the head back up? Well, if you want to, okay. But what salt really does to a good beer is make it salty. We suggest, for a perfect head, just start with Budweiser and pour it smack down the middle. You can save the salt for the popcorn, because that Beechwood-aged Budweiser taste speaks for itself. And you can take that without a grain of salt.